going to be a talk through, a mini talk through, because I love talk throughs. I get to talk with you, I get to connect with you, you get to hear my voice. I love it. Okay guys, so this is how she looks when I take her out of the box. Now, as you guys know, I've stated before, I did already slay her on a reel. So today I'm literally just gonna be reinstalling her. So the lace is already cut. So certain steps you may see me skip, but I have all those steps in a prior video if you want to know how I cut the lace, how I tint the lace, etc., etc. Well, as you can see, I did cut the lace, I tint the lace already. Definitely just ready for me to just throw her on and reinstall. But I just want to show you how pretty the hair is, and let me run my fingers through it. No shedding, no tangling at all. No shedding. Super easy to run my fingers through. I'm gonna remove my bonnet. And excuse the natural hair. She is dry right now, child. I have to put some of my moisturizing lotion in her. But as you guys know, I have a TWA because I went natural. And she's also just doing her own thing right here on the sides. So anyway, I put the wig on. I don't wear wig caps anymore because I have really short hair. So to me, it's just no point. My hair is already short. Once it gets longer to the point where I can actually braid it up and stuff, I'll wear wig caps. But for now, no wig caps for me. So we can see how she looks. Okay. Someone in one of my videos said they hate the way I put my wig on, which is what I go upside down, so I stopped doing it like that because someone said they hated it. It's the wig. It's on my head, darling. But what I'm going to do, because I'm going to use the spray, I'm just going to put the clips in so that it's nice and snug with the clips. Ooh, that's snug. Okay, that's snug too. Okay, so she's nice and snug on my head. I'm going to pull her back so that we can apply the lace spray. Okay, so she's pulled back and we have my little TWA sticking out, saying hello to you guys. let me just try to tuck that in here. Spray some of the Esha Garden Grip around my hairline first before I use the spray. Okay. I sprayed the Esha Grip and Guard. Now, I'm going to use this brush. And I got it from Bold Hold, and she's a little dirty right now. She has a little bit of glue on her. But I'm going to be using this part to actually evenly distribute the lace spray, because it says that you spray evenly. And I'm going to do it in sections to see if that works best. I'm going to do this part evenly. I'm going to do it in little sections, little by little, instead of just spraying it all around my hairline. So I'm going to shake it up. Okay. So we're going to start with this area right here. This. Okay. Now it doesn't say wait to dry or anything, it just says apply it. So I'm going to apply this part right here. Now I'm gonna put the blow dryer on medium heat as it said and see if it stays down. As you can see guys, she is like laid down. This is actually baby hairs that I cut when I did the first install, so it's just coming down. I didn't actually like lay it down yet. So I'm just gonna comb this part up so that you can see. But yeah, she's laid down. You guys can see that? This part It don't move. Super tight, like I can feel my, it's like a facelift. I can feel my skin pulled up on this side of my head and I love it. This is everything. I'm excited because I got somewhere to go that I'm not gonna tell you because I'm gonna be vlogging, and this is gonna be something I can just go out the door. I don't even have to put no glue or do that. All right, let's do the next section. It's kind of tight. The wig is kind of, it's very snug. I'm only gonna lift it up a little bit. It's hard to like pull it all the way back. So I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'm gonna evenly distribute it in this area right here. Okay, then I'm going to apply it. Okay. And I'm going to put this on the heat and do the same thing I did prior. The way you're touching me must be emotion. The way it's meant to be, all the emotion. Spinning in my head feels like an ocean. Baby, there ain't nobody like you. No, it's true. Close up, the wig is snug on my head. I just finished using the spray. I don't want to pull it too much because it's still drying, but as far as you can see, I'm grabbing it and it's not coming off at all. Now that this is laid down, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to lay the edges and straighten this hair and we will be done with this video. But I want to show you guys how I lay the edges. So I'm going to be using this edge brush that I have, and I'm also going to be using Esha's Daily Edge Lace Mousse that I used in my last video, and I'm going to lay down my edges. So you guys know I spray a little bit on my hand, the back of my hand, because when you spray a little bit, a lot of product comes out, and I just don't need all that product. I'm trying to save the chat. So I'll just take half like that, and this part is already like slicked down from the prior install. So I'm gonna use that. Show you guys how it looks straight. I'm going to go ahead and straighten her. So I'm going to be using my Baby Bliss Pro flat iron, 2 inches. Turn this on. Because I installed the wig before, it already has a part, as you can see, it's nice and parted. So I'm just going to go in with my flat iron just to straighten her so that she's nice and styled. So now I'm going to take my hot comb from Kendra's Boutique. And I'm just gonna hot comb, of course, the top, because we want the top to be as slick as possible. So, go ahead and hot comb that. Take my wax stick, okay, and take this piece of hair off. Just going to slick down what I just hot combed because I want it to be slicker than ever, honey. Nobody like you. Do you feel the same? Cause I got high hopes. Do you want the same? Cause baby, all I got is high hopes. Do you feel the same? Do you want me back? Or is it just a game? Cause I got high hopes. Ooh-hoo. my babies, that is all for this video. Look how fabulous this install is after using Esha's Glueless Lace Wig Spray. I recommend her, 5 stars. My wig, like I said, feels so tight. It feels like a facelift, and I used no glue. Super easy to install. Look at the edges. And this wig is gorgeous. Thank you, Janet Collection, for this wig. Oh my gosh, you guys. Like I said, if you want a good quality human hair lace wig, save up your coins and get you a Janet Collection human hair wig. Buy Esha's spray. You need this in your wig collection. Even if you're not a big fan of sprays and you like to stick to your glues, just have this. It's not that important. It's not. Just have this. It's affordable. Keep it in your collection. When you're rushing and you're going out, you just don't feel like dealing with the glue, spray, take your time, blow dry. It will lay down and go about your business. I feel like this should be in every wig wearer's collection. I love you, my babies. Give this video a thumbs up. Let me know what you think below. Don't forget to follow me, Miss Chrissy J, on YouTube. I am on YouTube. Don't forget to follow. Gotta get the corners. Don't forget to follow Miss Chrissy J on Instagram, Snapchat. Make sure you follow Janet Collection and Esha Girl also for the newest Esha products that I stand behind, because Esha products are my new go-to. The bottle is cute, it's pink, I love it, and it's my little sprays, and they're so cute and travel sized. Okay, that's enough. I love you guys so much. I will see you in my next video, but until then, keep slaying.